Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys all the tricks of text in Discord. So for that, let's open a web browser. And in web browser, I already have logged in my Discord account. You can also do this in the Discord app or the mobile app. The procedure is same. So I'm gonna show you how to use text tricks. So for that, how you can use different text, so basically the texts are normal. If you want to change its appearance, all you have to do is type the text, then you can select all of the text, and here you will find all the options. So you can bold, make it italic, or you can make it strike through, and you can try different other things here. So this is a maybe scrolling thing, if you type a large text. And you can find many other options. So let's try each of them. So this makes a highlighted text. And let's try the last one. So this is a text which gets hidden. And if you click on it, it will appear. So these are some of the text tricks of Discord. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.